to play a G major 6 arpeggio, starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave in first inversion. Place your forefinger on the 7th fret of the bottom string, and your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving back to the 2nd fret of the 5th string, up to the 9th fret of the 4th string, and finally back to the 4th fret of the 3rd string.